Shalom, it's Tehillah from the Kfar with our Hebrew word of the day. And today's word is shi'ur, and shi'ur is a lesson. And our sentence is, Hamora sheli meshatefet et ha-masach shela b'mahalach ha-shi'ur, which means my teacher shares her screen during the lesson. So Hamora sheli, my teacher, meshatefet from the verb leshatef, it's a PL verb, the root is shin tav pei, and leshatef is to share. So mishatefet is shares or is sharing, and this is present tense, singular feminine, because we are talking about mora. So hamora sheli mishatefet, my teacher shares. Et is the preposition that we need in this case with the verb lishatef. So mishatefet et hamasach shela. So masach is a screen, and shela is hers or her. So hamasach shela, her screen. So hamora sheli, my teacher, Mishatefet shares et hamasach shela, her screen. Bemalach means during, and hashiur is the lesson. Okay, hashiur. And you can have different types of shiurim, okay, which is the plural. You can have shiur ivrit, a Hebrew lesson, shiur matematika, a math lesson, shiur madaim, science lesson, etc. So, like the different classes that we have. Even though in English we might say science class, math class, we wouldn't call them kita, we would use the word shi'ur. Okay, so kita is like the physical classroom, and then shi'ur is what takes place in that kita. So hamora sheli, my teacher, mishatefet et, shares, hamasach shela, her screen, b'malach hashi'ur, during the lesson. Hamora sheli mishatefet et hamasach shela b'malach hashi'ur. And that's all for today. Toda ala tzfiyah. Thank you for watching. Like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, and connect with me on social media. If you want to learn Hebrew, either by yourself, with a friend, with a spouse, with family, to join a group class, go to thekfar.com/Hebrew and you can sign up. And if you want to support more than liking and sharing, which are highly appreciated, toda rabah, you can join the Kfar Patreon community, patreon.com/thekfar, and you also get access to bonuses that don't appear anywhere else. And both of those links are in the description for you. And I will see you for the next Hebrew word of the day. Lehitraot.